strange. It's just a mannequin's arm. I must be seeing things. Someone on the other side. Maybe I can get his attention. I don't think he can hear me.
Understand. I did what I had to. The madness won't stop until I end it.
Gordon is inside. I need to get in there. Fishing line rigged all over the place. It disappears into the ceiling.
Thank you.
spoil everything!
I need to get rid of that smoke. This box is making that smoke. I need to get rid of it. I must be losing my mind. This must be Gordon's hideout. Gordon, I'm not here to hurt you.
You can't stop me, little girl. I'm sorry, love, but don't interrupt me. I'm going to kill him. Erase him from the face of this earth. I'm not getting killed like Professor Crow. He was weak and felt he deserved it. You see, I know who's behind this. I know who's behind the murders and the fire. There's only one way to end this. To kill the person responsible. Raskov.
Gordon's gone. What was he doing here? Gordon throws darts at the poster. Hastily, he searches his toolbox for something and makes a spill near the sink. He then opens the cupboard and brings out a box of dynamite. Gordon takes a fistful of dynamite sticks, cuts some wire, and wires the dynamite. He smashes a bottle of whiskey against the wall. He adds nitroglycerin to his bomb. He rips the map off the wall. Then he throws it in the corner. He goes outside and locks the door. He takes the bomb with him. I need to get out of here and warn everyone.
Looks like some kind of code. It may be important.
Must really hate this guy. The asylum building is intact. I need to hurry.
Oh, you startled me. I came to pay my respects. Nobody else is going to.
What? Gordon has a bomb? You need to warn Miss Kleitz.